What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Alan J checking in, man. Today I want to talk about producers, man. Other producers that a lot of them that wants to we want to do beats together or something like a collaboration. A lot of them, man, they are not good when it comes to that. You know what I'm saying? Because I was trying to work with a lot of them down my areas, and there's some people that hit me up from YouTube, I think Instagram. They really fuck with my beats, and they say, "Hey man, I fuck with your beat, and I like to work with you." I'm like, "No problem," but when it comes to the communication, it's poor. And this one guy, man, I show him how to do beats, but I ain't gonna speak on his name though. But I don't know if he got something against me or something. I don't know. But he don't even like try and set a phone. You know what I'm saying? Like I think he give me his number. We talk, but he never try and set a phone. But I leave him alone. You know what I'm saying? Cause I ain't trying to favor nobody. Any producers out there, man? Any artists? That's my son. Any artists? If somebody wants to work with you, they won't work with you regardless. Like, at the end of the day, I know how good I am, but I ain't trying to impress nobody. I ain't trying to do nothing. Like, I ain't trying to impress nobody. I'm for real with that. Like, if you don't work with me, you gonna work with me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna impress you. I ain't gonna say shit. Like, if you wanna work with me, you gonna work with me. I don't give a fuck about him. Like, he make his own beat. I make my own beats. But, like, he could have stayed up like a man, be like, "Hey, man, I understand. I don't want to fuck with you. I won't be mad." You know what I'm saying? Because I know my talent. But my talent is powerful. You know what I'm saying? My talent is real powerful. I make a whole lot of beats. I work hard. I stay working hard. You know, right now I'm working tutorials. I'm doing tutorials. And that's a new thing to me. And I understand. Like, I'm talking about my life. But any producers, artists, man, if y'all hit an artist up, or artists or producers, somebody hit you up, they say they want to work with you, and after that they start acting funny, move on, dog. Like, you don't need them. Like, if they want to work with you, it's good. If they don't want to work with you, it's all right. Like, it ain't got to be, telling them, "I don't want to work with you, man." You stalking them, bro. You ain't got stalking them, bro. There ain't no females. And nothing. Like, I mean, think about it. If y'all get placement together, it's gonna be both of y'all, you know. So that mean that they gonna get a piece of it. You gonna get a piece of it. You know what I'm saying? So there's no point. Like, they don't want to answer the phone. That's their problem, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's their problem. You know what I'm saying? Like, all I'm telling y'all, producers, man, do not chase any artists down. Do not chase any fucking producers down. If they wanna work with you, they gonna work with you. All you gotta do, keep your grind up, bro. Cause I don't mind, but I've been doing beats. Top beats for like 2 fucking years now. You know what I'm saying? Like, I keep uploading every week, twice a week. Ain't nothing wrong with that, dawg. I ain't tripping. Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. Fuck you, man, dawg. I ain't gotta worry about you, bro. Like, I wanna send that message, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm working. All it is I'm putting that work in. And people are fucking with it. I'm selling my beats. That's it, Bob. So any producers and artists, that's what I want to talk about today. Do not worry about anybody that don't want to work with you. Don't take it personal. It's business. You know, at the end of the day, if you keep working, somebody gonna fuck with you. You gonna get a placement. You gonna be good. You ain't got it like me. I ain't trying to chase nobody. I know how good I am, bro. I know how good I am. I know how I put that work in. You know what I'm saying? If you put that work in, you good. So any artists, producers, do not chase any motherfucking people down. All I'm saying. Alright. Peace, y'all. It's your boy, Alan J. Beats, man. Subscribe. If you haven't been subscribed, subscribe to the channel. I'm dropping video, dropping beats, doing everything. Like, I just want to tell y'all.